During the Second World War, while most men of military age were serving in the U.S. Armed Forces, American women from all backgrounds entered the civilian workforce in unprecedented numbers to take on jobs traditionally filled by men. These women, known as Rosie the Riveters, worked in factories and shipyards and were critical to the mass production of aircraft, ships, vehicles, weapons, supplies, and other materials needed to sustain the arsenal of democracy.
It took me a while to realize that what we did was important. We were teenagers. We were there for the check. And after a while, it dawned on us, maybe we were doing something we were supposed to, or something that might help.
In honor of Rosie the Riveter and the working women of the greatest generation, the Dixie Wing of the Commemorative Air Force has inaugurated an aircraft restoration program led by several of the wing's female members. The aircraft chosen for this tribute? A World War II era Boeing Stearman N2S biplane trainer. Before America's World War II pilots flew Mustangs, Hellcats, Flying Fortresses, Liberators, and other aircraft, many of them first learned to fly the Stearman, designated the PT-13 and PT-17 by the U.S. Army Air Forces and the N2 and N2S by the U.S. Navy. This is a full ground-up restoration. Funds will need raised for the purchase of a new engine and constant speed propeller. All fabrication and construction work will be performed by volunteers, including and led by female wing members representing the Rosies of World War II.
Please consider a donation to support our mission of honoring, educating, and inspiring, because together we can do it.